The project, dubbed Improved Approach to Community-Based Nutrition in Turkana County, will target to curtail recurring malnutrition cases among children under 5 and pregnant mothers. Speaking during the launch, Turkana County Governor Josphat Nanok said the problem has been imminent as most of the residents rely on livestock as the main nutrition component.
The goats were so many, the cows were so many, the raids, the insecurity was low. There was plenty of milk.
Changing weather patterns have had a negative impact on the survival of animals, prompting pastoral communities to trek for miles to save their cattle.
So addressing this is one component that is going to help us, particularly for families that do not move when their livestock moves in search of water and pastures, so that at least the children and the very old can still be able to access nutrition that may have lost from goats moving away and hence not getting the milk.
The project is further expected to assist residents diversify from livestock keeping to crop farming. The project will run for 5 years, targeting to improve farming on 6,000 acre piece of land in Turkwel and Katil wards that have been underutilized.
But it's going to be divided up into small household plots, which are manageable, which they can deploy household labor and be able to till it.
And because of our strengths in agriculture and in health and our deep experience in water management, we think that this is a great opportunity to partner.
It's extremely proud that Kenya has been chosen and that over the years of the project will be to demonstrate that what we are going to do here in Turkana County can be an example for the rest of the world.
At least 15,000 children less than 5 years and 3,000 households are targeted. Nanok said the county is exploring mechanisms to enhance water harvesting, not just for irrigation, but for livestock to reduce the chances of pastoralists moving in search of pasture. Kamche Menza, Channel One News, Lodwar, Turkana County.